Not want to know why anyone was brought to this place.
Are my eyes deceiving me? Are you seeing this? Nihal?
I am here.
Wherever we are, it was built long ago. To serve what purpose, I do not know.
I do.
How?
I do not know.
Nihal, you are worrying me.
Stay. You dare to hide from me now? After all you have put me through? Where are you?
The genie in my dreams. The figure from these visions. They are one and the same. Is this what I have been seeing? The memories of a life long ago. Are they mine? Is that why the genie feels so real? My tormentor. The source of all that ails me. If this is so, then I must face you. No. Why am I seeing this? Through it, I see nothing but the memories that stir my soul. In these moments of adversity is when I felt the genie nearest. An unrelenting fear, paralyzing me in my weakest state. I never understood what it was born of, or why it haunted me so. But I am beginning to remember. I am in a cold cell, begging for it all to stop. Who I once was may seek retribution, but if I am to move beyond this pain, then what I want is peace. It's time to put an end to this. The cell. My cell. I am nearly there. No going back. I know you now. I see you for what you are. A crippling memory from a past life. And that is where you will remain.
No, Basim. It is only the beginning. For us. For what lies ahead. A deeper understanding of the world we left behind. And our place in it.
All my life, I wrestled with who I was.
who I was meant to be. And there you were, all this time. The side of me I resisted. A reflection of who we once were.
Who we shall be once more. There is so much that awaits us. A new world. Let me show you.
I will never see you again, will I? Will I be alone?
You are never alone.
It is done. You made your choice. Now I make mine.
Wada'an, Roshan bint al-Ahad. It was an honor. Come, Basim. We have much to discuss.
That we do, Mentor. This memory I buried of this place, this prison, the torture I suffered here, it festered for years. In darkness and dreams, masked as a djinni, to haunt me and hollow me, until it consumed my waking life. But I have faced my past, my pain, embraced it. I shed my skin once, in another time. Another place. But I am whole again. I remember. And as for those who thought to bind me, Should any of them still walk the Earth? I so look forward to our reunion. But until that day, a new world awaits.